fellow English learners, welcome back to my English video channel, Learn English with Leah Bella. Well, okay, how are you today? Kabar kalian gimana? Baik-baik aja kan? Sehat-sehat aja kan? Insyaallah, you will always be fine, guys. So, we can learn again and again. We will meet here to learn English more and more, okay? Jadi, aku harap kalian sehat-sehat aja di sana ya. Well, okay. So, guess what I'm going to teach you right now. Coba tebak, apa yang akan saya ajarkan ke kalian sekarang ini? Okay, still English pronunciation. Masih English pronunciation ya. It's fine. Kita perlu belajar banyak ya di sini ya. Jadi English pronunciation itu so many things we have to learn. Jadi banyak hal yang harus kita pelajarin di sini ya. Well, right now I'm going to teach you about the consonant clusters. Consonant clusters. Kalau yang lalu kita membahas tentang consonant aja ya. Right now, it's a turn for you guys to learn about the consonant clusters. Jadi kita akan membahas tentang clusters-nya. Well, by the way, apa sih the clusters? Do you know guys about the cluster here, mens? Kalian tahu nggak apa itu clusters? Well, clusters di sini adalah the use of consonants two or more together. Jadi mereka itu consonants-nya bisa dua or lebih dari dua yang datang bersamaan, guys, to use in a words. Jadi yang digunakan dalam kata. Okay, we will talk about this more. Kita lihat ya di sini ya. Have a look at the clusters I give you guys right here. Ini bukan ini aja loh clusters-nya ya. We have so many clusters right here. Jadi kita punya banyak clusters. Okay, you know that here are only some clusters you will learn, okay? For the next episode, I'm gonna tell you more about the clusters, okay? So, just teaching aja, yeah? Well, okay, by the way, we are going to talk about these clusters. Have a look at this one, for example, BL. Yeah, we have BL, FL, GL, KL, PL, SL, SPL. Ini spellingnya bukan BL, FL, GL gitu ya. Nanti kita spellingnya kayak BL itu dibacanya bl, bl. FL dibacanya vl, vl. GL kita bacanya go, go. KL dibaca ko, ko. PL dibaca po, po. SL dibaca so, so. SPL dibaca spo. Just like that. Okay? So let's check it out one by one, yeah? Di sini, yeah? For example, about BL. I give you for the examples, yeah? Blue, blue. Blue. Blue, blue. Blue. Bull, bland, bland. Well, okay. Meniup, biru, bland. What's bland here means? Blend to mencampur, okay? The same like mixed, okay. Go on for VL. Ini bacanya bukan VL, tapi vol, vol. For example, vol, vlow, vlow. Vol, fly, fly. Vol, flower, flower, okay? You can repeat after me, yeah? Jadi kalian bisa menirukan setelah saya, okay? I think that you will get it more, okay? Just by practice. Jadi kalian lebih baik practice aja. You listen carefully. You listen to me carefully and then you repeat after me. Kemudian kalian mengulangi setelah saya, okay? Sip. Next, okay, we go for GL, ini bacanya GL-nya, go, go, okay? For example, glad, glad, senang, go, glow, glow, berkilau ya, go, glance, glance, okay? Glance here means that, like pandangan, okay? Just like that. And then next, we have KL di sini. Okay, KL bacanya gimana? Call, call. Clout, clout. Can repeat after me? cloud. Clever. Clever. Clue. Clue. Awan, pandai. And then clue, what's clear means. Petunjuk, yeah? Okay. Next, we have PL. Bacanya pull. Pull, okay? Next, the example is plant. Plant. Pull, place. Place. Pull, plate. Plate. Well, how is this? It's simple, right? Okay, we go on for SPL, yeah? Oh, sorry. We go on for SL, yeah? Ini bacanya soul. For example, soul, slow. Slow. Soul, sleep. Sleep. Soul, slap. Slap. Okay? And then this one, we have SPL, bacanya spool. Spool. For example, splendid. Splendid. Splendid itu luxury, ya? Mewah artinya. Split. Split. Split itu membelah, ya? Yeah. Or membagi juga bisa. Next, pull. Splash. Splash. Splash here means memercik, ya? Yeah. Okay. Have a look at another one. Here we have consonant cluster. Another consonant cluster, guys. Well, okay. Let's check it out one by one, ya? Yeah. Okay, start from BR. Ini bacanya BR. BR. Can you repeat after me? Can you? Okay, kalian give it a try aja ya. Kalian coba latihan ya. BR. BR. Brother. Brother. BR. Break. Break. BR. Brush. Brush. Well, okay. Now we have DR. Bacanya apa? Dr, dr, for example, dr, drop, drop, menjatuhkan, yeah, drop, dr, draw, draw, what's draw here means? Draw means menggambar, yeah, dr, dry, dry, okay, so what about fear, fur, okay, we spell it like fur, fur, friend, friend, fur, fry, fry, fur, fruit, fruit. Well, okay. Okay, this far so good, yeah? Sejauh ini baik-baik aja kan? Bisa kan lancar kan ya? Well, okay. Let's continue it for GR. Ini bacanya GR, ya? GR. Can you spell it? GR? Can you pronounce with GR? Girl, just like that, yeah. Well, okay, so start for growing. Grow, girl, grow, grow. Just repeat after me, guys. So you're able to do it. Kalian pasti bisa, ya? Well, okay, girl, green, green. Girl, gray, gray. Well, okay. Next, we have KR. Gimana bacanya kalau KR? Cur, okay, cur. For example, creative, cur, creative, creative, okay. So, next, cur, cry, cry, cur, crush, crush, okay. We have another one that's called TR. Kalau TR di sini itu ejaannya ya, pronounce-nya itu tur. For example, tur, try. Try, tr, try, tr, trap, trap, tr, train, train. Well, okay, we have the last one, okay? We have the last one here means that tr, tr here means that th. Seperti th. Do you still remember when I taught you yesterday? Kalian masih ingat apa yang saya ajarkan kemarin? Kalau th. TH ya, TH seperti mendesis gitu ya. Throw, throw, thrown, thrown, three, three. How is it? It's very simple, isn't it? It's very easy. So So we can't say that it's super easy to learn it, to learn consonant clusters. Well, okay. Even we have many consonant clusters here. Kita bisa mempelajarinya one by one. Kita konsisten aja and regularly. Pasti kalian bisa melakukannya, okay? I'm sure that you are able to do it. Kalian pasti akan bisa melakukannya, guys, di sini. Harus semangat dong ya. Cayo. Semangat, okay? Well, okay, guys. I think that this is all enough about our lessons today. And then we'll see you again in another episode, in another material, okay? But I think we have still the consonant clusters for our material for the next episode. Jadi mungkin ya materialnya tetap sama tentang consonant clusters ya di sini. Well, okay. Oh, we'll see you again in the next episode, yeah, guys. Yeah, happy learning, yeah. Thanks for watching, and I'm gonna say happy learning. See you later in the next episode. Bye now.